Well, would you look at that? Look who's been replaced after all these years of mocking me for being the old one.
Shut up, bro. Let me be depressed in peace.
How does it feel not being the newest phone in this household anymore? Not so great, huh?
Yeah, I guess I can't understand how you felt for the past 4 years. Wait, how are you talking out loud? Weren't you unable to speak at all when I was being replaced?
Right now you're flying. That could probably kill your entire battery lifespan in seconds.
What? No way. Oh, looks like I'm seeing Angel soon.
So what phone am I supposed to use now? There's no way I'm doing that. You're so old, you can't even talk out loud.
Yeah, about that. I was just recovering from my sickness.
What sickness?
Well, I got sick when I found out he smashed the newer 2020 iPhone SE model for some views.
Hopefully it doesn't crack on the first try. 3, 2, 1. That was loud. Please don't crack. It already cracked. Yay!
That could have been my brother.
So he smashed your brother, huh?
Wow, have some respect.
Heh, sorry. Wait, wasn't that video over a year ago? How are you just finding out about it now?
My battery was dead for months until recently. What do you think?
Oh, makes sense.
Wait, how did you know I was unable to talk out loud last time? Didn't you fry your battery while trying to fly?
Yeah, well, I was just faking my death.
So you faked your death, making him have to use me and get abused by the teacher? Well, whatever. Anyways, we're both feeling depression now that the two of us have been replaced.
Well, I might have that feeling soon as well.
What makes you say that? Question mark?
Right now we're all on this stupid shelf. You know what that means? It means I'm about to be replaced soon.
How?
Are you dumb?
Does it look like I'm on this shelf often? What else is on this shelf? Air Rich's other old Apple products, and that's it.
Oh, you do have a good point.
Usually I'm only in here for the weekends when Air Rich is not at school, but I've been here for weeks now.
Yeah, that does seem a little weird.
Do you think this means he's on his way to the Apple store to buy a new one?
I don't know. I'm on the Find My app, and it's not working.
Ha, imagine. I think it's a good thing you were replaced. I just hope I don't get replaced so soon.
It's upgrade time!
Let's go. 2 upgrades within a month. Your bank account is doing okay, right?
Let's not talk about it.
Hey, what's that thing you're holding? And why does it have an Apple logo?
Oh, this is just a bag of groceries, like fruit, like apples.
I'm not that stupid, you know. You really got me there. Look, I know you're upgrading to a new Apple Watch.
Okay, fine, you figured it out, but how'd you know?
Well, there were many things I had to consider to find out actually, but... I think this could be another piece of evidence.
Whatever, I'm just gonna unbox it now.
Right in front of me. How rude.
Well, you already know about it. What's the point in hiding it?
I guess you're right. Let's just see what the new watch looks like.
Okay. Yeah. Damn, just look at that bigger display. And the tiny bezels. What was that noise? Wait, how are you even alive? I completely forgot about you.
It's because I saw this coming from a mile away. I needed backup.
Backup? For what?
To defend myself from this argument we're having.
Yeah, you're worthless, and your battery sucks. You're tough physically, but you're weak internally.
Hey, ya stupid boy, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing.
Why you say you spend $1,000 on a stupid watch?
I don't know, it must be fake.
I don't care, you are grounded! Also, we have no more rice. Go to the market, buy more rice. Be helpful for once.
Well, I guess I gotta go to the store now.
A few moments later.
What rice am I supposed to get? I can't read Chinese. I thought this was a Vietnamese store. Ugh, I'm literally so lost. I should probably call my mom for help. Wait, did I forget my phone at home?
Meanwhile...
Hey, why is it so silent in here?
Hey you, hey, iPhone 13.
Yeah.
I think Erich left the house without you.
He probably just forgot me, at home. Nothing to worry about.
No. He definitely left you home on purpose.
Why would he do that?
Yeah, that wouldn't make any sense.
Earlier, I saw that red ring on his Apple Watch Series 7. Do you know what that means?
No. But I feel like I should know.
It means he ordered the cellular model Apple Watch.
No way.
Yes way. He's going to be using that watch from now on because it's cellular.
Oh f***, what am I going to do?
We can team up together and ruin his day somehow. Any ideas?
Oh, I know. Using the iPhone 13 Pro's powerful chip, we could hack into the grocery store.
Hack into the grocery store? What are we even gonna do with that?
I have an idea for revenge.
Meanwhile...
God damn it! I think I did forget my phone at home.
No need to worry. I have cellular data, remember?
Oh yeah, I can call my mom without my phone. That's pretty neat.
Who is this kid, and why is he following me?
Is that the new iWatch 7?
Kid, where is your mother?
She's in the restroom. She brought a toy with her. It kind of reminded me of a cucumber.
Whoa, okay, too much info. It was nice meeting you, but I gotta go now.
Do you have any games on your iWatch?
Ugh, yeah, I know a game that we could play.
Really?
Yeah, so basically we try to stay as far away from each other as possible. Got it?
Uh-huh.
Okay, start in 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, let's go.
Later.
I win! Hey, where'd you go?
Ugh, that annoying kid is finally gone. I need to call my mom before he comes back. What the?
Hello, what the hell you want?
Hello? Mom, I don't know what kind of rice to pick.
God, just get any bag you want. Just make sure it's on sale, okay?
Okay, good enough.
Okay, bye.
Hello. 小班, con giúp gì?
Dạ, cái chỗ này có nhận Apple Pay không?
Ừ, có, trả tiền đây nè. Okay.
Card declined. You broke ass bitch.
Mà em có đủ tiền hả?
Yeah, có đủ tiền nhưng mà thấy nè, anh mới mua cái đồng hồ mới này rồi, có thể là anh chưa có set up cái Apple Pay đúng.
I don't care, go out my store, you scammer!
A few moments later.
Seriously? I could have sworn I already set up Apple Pay on this watch. This thing is so useless.
Hey, don't call me useless. It was probably just a glitch with the cash register.
Shut up, stop making excuses.
Later.
There's my phone. I forgot you at home.
You mean you left your phone at home on purpose? Don't be sneaky. We knew your plan.
What?
You were going to use the Apple Watch Series 7 as your phone replacement because it had cellular.
What are you guys talking about? I genuinely forgot my phone at home.
He's being serious, guys.
Shut up. The point is to get you out of this household.
Ha. Good luck doing that.
Actually, the Series 7 was pretty unreliable today.
Unreliable? What?
I should have stuck with the Series 3.
I agree with that statement.
Well, what are you gonna do now? Throw me out? Break me for a video?
Hey guys, welcome to Time to Smash, Apple Watch Series 7 edition!
No, save me.
Well, Series 3, looks like you get to stay for another year. I didn't really need to upgrade anyways, I barely even used you.
Wow, I can't tell if that's supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing.
Should we tell him what happened?
I'm not sure.
Well, what are you guys talking about?
Well, you see, we hacked into the grocery store and made it so that your card will always get auto-declined.
What?
It's because we thought it would make it so that you would think that Series 7 was defective and smash it.
Yeah, we're sorry.
Well, yeah, it definitely worked because now I'm banned from the Asian grocery store. Hey, yeah, boy, you have the rice? No, Mom. Gigi, I tell you to do something and you don't do it.
You are double grounded.
I really just lost all my stuff and my $600 watch. Well, time to make a video about it, but first, here's some bloopers.
Huh.
I don't know, it must be fake. She's in the restroom. Just get anything! Just get, make sure it's on sale, okay?
就辦公一, oh my god. 就辦公一, 就辦公一.
Hey, yeah boy, do you have the rice?
Damn, just look at that bigger display and the tiny bezels.
Oh, I did not mean to drop like 3 devices. At least none of them were my main devices.
This was the iPad mini. Ugh. I've had it for 7 years, no screen protector, and no cracks. Then I dropped the Apple Watch original. This one's out of battery. And this thing, which doesn't even have a screen on it. iPhone 3GS! Also dead.